Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you how to resolve your Leaf car doesn't start. So I will press the brake pedal and start. The car doesn't go into the start mode. Okay, the number one problem could be your 12 volt battery is weak. We'll check that now. I have set my multimeter and you can see the voltage is 9.87. It is well below 12 volt and the car will not start. There are a couple of solutions for the problem. So one is if you have this kind of car battery charger with you, obviously you can plug it in like this, check out the terminal connections, positive and negative correctly. So you can see once it is plugged in, no, it is showing 10 volt. So now you can plug this into main power, so it will charge the battery up to 12 volt once it is charged, then obviously your car will start. If you don't have a car battery charger, then the second option is jump start with another car from a friend of you. So you have to have this kind of jump start cable kit. You plug it in here and use the other vehicle's 12 volt battery to charge this battery up to 12 volt. Without charging also, if the voltage is showing 12 volt here, the Leaf car will start. Third option is obviously you have to remove the terminals, you have to remove the battery and take it to a charging center and get it charged and start the car. Okay, I am going with the option number 2. So I have this car near here. I have used 2 cables to connect it to my Leaf car. So you don't need this kind of fancy thick wires for this purpose, just to jump start, because a small wire even will be sufficient, because only thing what you need is the voltage to build up to 12 volt. So now we will check the voltage. So I'm measuring the voltage. Yeah, now it is 10.37 and is increasing. Yes, we'll wait until it reaches 12 volt and then start the car. After a couple of minutes of charging, so it has reached 12.1 volt. Now let's try and start the car. There she goes. So we have resolved the problem. Hope you have enjoyed the video. If you like the video, you can give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.